Sole Purpose, 107.9.
Well, Dom, let me just add this, that I hope I've left you with a clear impression. Just listen to this. Just listen to this. Just listen.
Thank you. sole purpose. 107.99.
But what you stole from it. Understand this great. The selfish have the power. The best have the responsibility. For the trees must go, for this concrete river to flow. Yeah. We should stand up and say no. To feed their babies, that's the real economy. Can you think you're above this song? You're not above the tree that grow. I say we just stand up and say no. We just stand up and say no. But we just stand up. But what you stole from it. You got the soul, yeah, you got control out of the pockets. Won the river of silver and gold and blood and bronze and shit and light. Struggle on the street. Oh, those in compassion, no deserve to eat. This is cutthroat business. Leave no prisoners. No. So fuck wealth, fuck property, fuck the power hungry people stopping you and me from being what we want to be. I'm filled with life for a reason. The innards are chopped roots, the changing of the seasons. And everybody has demons. I'm tapping at them in the dark and feeding on my beating heart. We should stand up and say no more. We should stand up and say no more. get it, something that you know from me. But what you know from me, you and I, we both will know. Something get it, something that you know from me. What you know from me, you and I, we both know this. Something get it, something other, something get it, something that you know from me. But what you know from me, but what you know from me. But what you know from me, you and I, we both know this. Something get it, something that you know from me. But what you know from me, you and I, we both will know this. Something get it, something that you know from me. You stole from me, you and I, we both know this. Something get it, been honest, forget it, something that you stole from me. But what you stole from me, but what you stole from me. But what you stole from me, you and I, we both know this. Something get it, something that you stole from me. But what you stole from me, you and I, we both will know. Something get it, something that you stole from me. But what you stole from me, you and I, we both know this. Something get it, this something get it, something that you stole from me. But what you stole from me, but what you stole from me. Yes. Thank you very much. Much love. Yeah, see you again. Peace. We'll be right back. battles no more. Hell no. You see, I got some battles of my own to fight for.
Ooh, yes, I have.
Ooh, sa, 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 sa. Ooh, sa, 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 sa. Ooh, sa, 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 sa. Hell no. Children of my own to raise up.
Ooh, sa, 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 sa. Ooh, sa, 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 sa. Ooh, sa, 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 sa.
Hell no!
What's that? Is that a turntable? What? Well, get on it. It's your turn.
Soul Purpose. Radio Frio. 107.9. Cool as milk.
Welcome, welcome. This is the Soul Purpose Show on Radio Fremantle. Bit of an extended intro there from those tracks in that bracket. You're here with me, Daniel Dalton, till 7. This evening, running solo through this big shake-up that's going on at the minute. Nonetheless, here with a heap of wax. This is, of course, a show that is 100% vinyl-based. Firstly, sending massive shouts out to Mr. Pease and his wife Sal, made it safely back from the UK. Be back in the show soon, hopefully. Also, Mr. King didn't manage to make it down today, but you'll be sorely missed. Glad, hope you're listening up somewhere on the moon. Huge run also out to the one and only Neil Lee of AAA Computers. If you listen to the playback on Mixcloud, he's the one that gets it there, removing the adverts and all, for uninterrupted listening pleasure. On the Mixcloud page, you can also find a huge archive of all the Soul Purpose shows to get you through the week. Give us a message for a shout out or call in the studio on 9494 2100. Before we get back into it, those tracks from the top. We started today's show off with Saint-Germain, Voila, from their 2015 album. That one goes out to anyone that saw Saint-Germain perform down at Port Beach a few years back. It was a dream come true to see those guys, especially in such a beautiful setting and on an incredible evening. Then it was Oscar Jerome, track called Give Back What You Stole From Me. Wicked artist from the UK, also in a band called Coco Roco. That's from his 2019 live album in Amsterdam. Then it was, of course, Gary Bartz with Uru Sasa. And then this one in the background, a track called Rude Movements, Sun Palace. Had a funny story with this record. I got completely had by a record guy in a record store. He chucked it on and I was straight over to the counter. He just had me hook, line and sinker, the way that they do it well, those guys that work in the stores. Played this for quite a few years. Always been a big record for me. Going to get back into it now. This is Soul Purpose.
This is a test. In the event of a real emergency, you would have been instructed on which jams to play and how loud to blast your radio. And now, a word from our sponsor.
The sole purpose. Take your gloves off.
nigga, quero beber da garrafa uma pinga. Todo dia morrer lá do banco da nigga. Quero beber da garrafa uma pinga. Do tal, eu quero beber da panela o mingau. A cotia correu lá do banco do tal. Quero beber da panela o mingau.
Radio Fremantle 107.9. We're getting well and truly into it now. About to take off with this one. Just some shout outs this part of the show. Shouts to the regulars: Paul Pitt, Ashley Williams, Billy Ray. Also massive shout outs to all the medical workers, health professionals around the world, working tirelessly to keep us safe. Also all the artists that have been hit heavily, as have everyone has, but the artists that make this show possible. All the record store owners, both here in Perth and around the world, will be here supporting you as best as we can through and out the back of this. Huge shout outs to Kate and Paddy, as ever, listening in. Big regulars of the show. Shouts to Josh. Shouts to my auntie Sarah, listening in the UK. Mr. Flame Boy, Jamie Trench, insulating his roof. Nice time to be doing that. Who else have we got? Josh Granger, John Safari. Obviously, shout outs to my one and onlys, Amy and Sylvie, and also James, all of our lockdown partners. giving you a rundown on those tracks. The first one I started with was a track called Storm, KMA Edit. Now, I wonder if anyone can help me with this one. I can't for the life of me work out what it is. I've been listening to the original a lot, but I just can't seem to work out what it is. If anyone knows, let me know. Greatly appreciated. Because it will be doing my head in otherwise. Then it was a track, Giovanni Hidalgo, From the Moment On. That one going out to, I'm giving her a shout out already, but that one's right up Kate Loudon. That one's for you. Then it was a track off this Jambo compilation. Played something last week, but Side C, track 3. Check it out. I am not even going to try and pronounce that. I'd be doing those guys no justice if I even give that one a go. This one in the background, Maynard Ferguson, Pagliacci. One of these quality instrumental disco tracks that get re-released by Columbia. About another hour to go on the show. Plenty more records where these ones have come from. Get back into it, listening to The Sole Purpose.
What kind of music do you usually have here?
Oh, we got both kinds. We got country and western.
The Sole Purpose, 107.999.
Your funky DJ. In touch with your needs.
This is Soul Purpose, rattling through the show, taking you through to I&I Sounds in 45 minutes. A few more shouts coming in. Big one to my Rough Jams partner in crime, Mr. Ben Darwin. Just texting, listening to the show. Just finished up doing a 6-hour shift in COVID ED at Rockingham. Spent the time in the PPE. Big shouts out to you, Ben. Doing it for everyone. I'd say Paddy as well, cycling back from the city, is also full PPE. Keep up the fight, guys. Shouts out to Aiden. Messaged in the show and joined the tunes. Also to Scott Brook. Shouts to you. Lucy. Presume you're with Chapel, seeing as though you're in lockdown over in Ibiza. Also out to Mr. Jobby. Big one out to you, my friend. My mum and dad listening in, separated by the English Channel. One's in France, one's in the UK. Shouts to you guys. Also to Callum Duncan. Came and joined us for Rough Jams at El Grotto a couple of weeks ago. Had a good night up there. This track going out for started off that off those shouts. This one out to you, Ben. Midnight Magic, Drop Me a Line. This one, the Mano La Tuff remix. Steve-O and Michelle also. These shouts are coming in thick and fast. It's glad to know that I'm not here on my own. Danielle Ellis. I'm literally reading text messages out here. Let's get back into Exist Tunes, an absolute belter. Soul Purpose. Special shout out to Liam, Laura and the kids. Just received a wicked video of Isaac and Nina dancing around the living room to Soul Purpose this afternoon. This one also out to Jobby. Let's get back into it. We'll be right back.
caché dans la politique. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas. La dictature dans la politique. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas. Du bonheur pour le peuple. Yeah, 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 yeah. De l'amour pour le peuple. Oh, 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 oh.
Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas.
Les corrompus dans la politique. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas. Les magouilleurs dans la politique. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas. Les dictateurs dans la politique. Ce n'est pas bon, ce n'est pas bon, nous n'en voulons pas.
In Arizona, and the skies always had little fluffy clouds in them, and they were long and clear, and there were lots of stars at night, and when it would rain, it would all turn, they were beautiful, the most beautiful skies, as a matter of fact. The sunsets were purple and red and yellow and on fire, and the clouds would catch the colors everywhere. That's it, neat, because I used to look at them all the time when I was little. You don't see that.
Mm-hmm.
Soul Purpose, Radio Fremantle, bringing things to a close here. Last 15 minutes left. I and I Sounds are in the building. Got a bit excited in the last announcement. I forgot to announce all the tunes, so I've got a few to go back through. We started it off a very long time ago with a track by the Patchouli Brothers off their Pleasure of Edits 6. Anything by those guys is absolute fire. If you haven't heard them, where the hell have you been? Then it was a new edit by Geology, Stomp Your Feet, that one on Secret Sundays that dropped a few weeks ago. Geology is top draw with his production, edits and DJing. If you've never seen him, check him out. He's played in Perth not so long ago, Dancing in Space. Serious talent, that guy. Then we jumped over to George Benson, the Siono re-edit, The World is a Ghetto. Then it was that big one, Midnight Magic, Drop Me a Line. Very, very deep. Jim loving that one also. Then a track, Katie Tatum, a track called Movement. I'd say I'll probably play most shows a track by Katie or Dago or any of those boys. Then it was an edit of Amadou and Mariam, a track called Ce n'est pas bon, that edit by JD Twitch on Autonomous Africa. It was a 10 that came out a couple of years ago. Really, really good edit of Amadou and Mariam. Check them out as well, they're from Mali. Wicked, wicked act. And then after that, that went out to Tim, Little Fluffy Clouds by The Orb. That one is pretty old now. 1991, a Cumulo Nimbus mix of that one. I heard that on a David Mancuso mix. That's where I kind of came across that one. Such a wicked game changer of a record. Just switches things right up. There was questions whether I from Liam, whether I remember James Brown this week. I've got some James Brown. It's coming up next. Soul Power on Soul Purpose. Taking it to the end. 10 more minutes. Got time for a couple more tunes. Then Corby's here to take over. We'll be back next week. Don't know who it'll be. Either me or Tim. I think Jim will still be in quarantine, but he'll be back soon enough. Enjoy the rest of your Saturday. Soul Purpose. Thank you.
you love me. I know I should be happy with things going as well as they are. But I just need to hear you say, I love you. Cause each time you say it, it sounds better and better and better.
Maybe.
Thank you.